The gray-colored displacement piston rod travels up and down with the reciprocating action of the fireball air motor. As the fluid piston rod travels on the upstroke, the seals on the rod create a low-pressure area in the cylinder. The atmospheric pressure pushes on the fluid, causing the lower check valve to open and filling the cylinder. At the same time, fluid from the previous stroke holds the upper ball check closed. The trapped fluid above the upper ball check is pumped on this same upstroke and is half the volume of the cylinder. On the downstroke, fluid is trapped in the cylinder between the piston rod and lower ball check. The lower ball check closes and the upper ball check opens. As the piston rod continues on the downstroke, the fluid trapped in the cylinder transfers past the upper ball check through holes in the piston rod. Since the fluid piston rod is half the size of the cylinder, half of the fluid trapped in the cylinder is pumped on this same downstroke. This pump technology pumps half the volume of the cylinder on the up and downstrokes and loads or primes the entire cylinder on the upstroke.